Back here with another 1v1 against Nathan. You see, he says I can't score one bucket against him. He says if I score one bucket, I win the game. He even trash talks me on my sister's post. No hard feelings though. Hope you guys enjoy the 1v1. Like, comment, and subscribe below. Hope you have a good one.
It's fine, man.
This game was played directly after the game against Andy, which I won. So I don't want to make any excuses, but yeah, hope you guys enjoy.
I not that.
Ow, Josh.
I'm locked in.
He's gonna do that the whole time.
Trust me.
What else? That's all he has to do, yeah.
Score!
Once.
Composure, Liam.
Give them the ball.
Yeah. Give them the ball.
Nah, James, man.
Six five.
Where's James? James is not the ref.
What you say, ref? Come on.
Do your job, man, ref.
Ah!
Six up.
Game button.
Game, yeah! Yeah,
let's get some
energy. Yeah! Nathan literally closed line me to make sure I don't score that final bucket. That's crazy. Who's Nathan?
Nathan!
Nathan, don't want to lose this one.
Guys, let's go.
Nathan, don't want to win.
No call. I will do that call.
Yo, open bucket.
You missed the bucket. You missed the bucket, Nathan. You missed the bucket.
I never. Can't do it.
What?
This is why we need a ref, Owens.
This is why we need a ref, because we bottled that bucket.
We don't play hard basketball, man. Don't play here, man. Oh, my word.
Come on, Liam, finish him. If you can do it, brother.
Come on, boy. Come on. Yes, that's Liam. Whoa, whoa, Liam is tired. He's playing defense.
Soft hands.